Hi. We have a Skoda Octavia Mark II, 1.4 petrol engine. I'm going to show you how to change the clutch master cylinder. Now the clutch pedal is a little lower. As you can see, according to the brake, it's a little lower. And it can be shifted into gears. That's why I'm going to replace the clutch master cylinder. I'm going to start by removing the battery because the cylinder is behind the battery. Now you can see the clutch master cylinder. And to have more access for working, I am going to remove also the battery stand. There are 3 bolts with 10 mm wrench. Now we have more space for working. And on this side I have to disconnect the 2 hoses. One from the tank for hydraulic liquid and the other one from the pump to the slave cylinder. And also there is a wiring, there is electrical connector that needs to be disconnected. Now I'm going to move into the inside of the vehicle. Here is the more difficult part because we don't have a lot of access for working. Now I have to open 3 bolts with 13 mm wrench. 2 we can see them, but the other one is at the top. And also I'm gonna have to remove the clutch pedal on with this center bolt so I can have access for the top bolt. Now you can notice that I have removed the clutch pedal. And this plastic has snapped from the pump, but it's not problem anyway. It's going to change. The new one has like that one, and this pump should be removed with turning. I don't have to remove these bolts. I have to turn the pump and pull it out through the engine bay. I have to turn it anti-clockwise. And now to disconnect the wiring. Now the pump is removed from the vehicle and I can install the new one. Here I have a new clutch master cylinder. I'm going to install it. First I'm going to install this pump, and I have to remove this plastic from the clutch pedal. I have to press on both sides this white plastic. First I'm installing the feeding hose, and also I'm going to install this white plastic on the clutch pump. And now I can install it on the vehicle. I have connected the wiring, also I have put the pump and turn it clockwise. Now the pump is installed. Now I forgot to mention it, when you remove this hose that goes to the slave cylinder, always be careful on the rubber seal on top of the hose, because when you pull out it can fall down. And this one is hard to find. Now I'm going to connect the feeding hose. Now I'm going to move inside the vehicle to install the clutch pedal. Now it will be a little tricky to install the pedal, because the spring needs to be pressed a little. I have installed the clutch pedal. So now I can pull it up and I have to install this white plastic into where it should be installed. You must be very careful when pressing this plastic pin into the clutch pedal, because it can easily snap. Now I'm finished on this side. I'm going to refill with new hydraulic liquid, and when it starts to leak on the master cylinder, I'm going to install the hose, so it will be much easier to bleed the system. You can notice it's started to leak, so now I'm going to install the hose and it will be much more easier for bleeding the system. Now I can try the clutch pedal. I have instantly have clutch, it's working like it should, because the system below didn't have air in it, and because it's leak through the pump, the system is now full and it has no air. But just in case, I'm going to open the bleeding valve and I'm going to let to drain a little hydraulic liquid. I'm going to open this valve with 11 millimeter key. I'm going to let for a little to drain, just in case. But as we can see, there are no bubbles coming out, so that means that there is no air. I'm going to close it now, and I'm going to install the battery stand, install the battery, and I can try the clutch. I have installed the battery. Now I can start the engine. Because the battery was off, the steering wheel light signal is on, but when the vehicle will start moving over the 20 km per hour, it's going to shut off. Now I can try the clutch. We have reverse, forward. The car is moving, the clutch is working great. This means I am finished. If you like to see more videos, please subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and thank you for watching.